In a demand letter signed by lawyer Ochiel Dudley, Kenya Medical Practitioners and Dentists Union, Lawyer Society of Kenya, Katiba Institute, the Institute for Social Accountability, Kenya Human Rights Commission, International Commission of Jurists, and Africa Center for Open Governance, among others, have vowed to sue the IG for issuing the directive. The groups argue that the directive by the IG was unconstitutional. The group further demanded that Koome retracts his directive and issues a public apology latest by 6 p.m. Sunday, or he will be held personally liable for harm caused by the police to striking and picketing medics. Koome had earlier Sunday ordered county police commanders to deal firmly and decisively with doctors and clinical officers engaging in street demonstrations in various parts of the country. In a statement, the Inspector General lamented that the doctors and clinical officers have become a public nuisance. The police directive came as doctors' strike entered its fifth week, eliciting varied reactions from Kenyans.
Ningeomba madaktari wetu waweze kuregeza msimamo wao, warudi wasaidie wananchi. Pesa sikipatikana wanaweza pata.
Nataka kuwahimiza Council of Governors. Hawa jamaa wameshindwa kazi. Wanayouliza sio kwa uzuri wa jamii ya wa Kenya.
For Sunday Express, I'm Joseph Wahungu.